the U.S. Supreme Court. There are 9 justices on the Supreme Court, 5 conservatives and 4 liberals, resulting in many 5-4 decisions, which can cause tension. Hopefully, they can set aside ideology and learn to work together.